What's going on, guys, and welcome back. I'm Van, and we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jay. Go on, hit that thing. Hit that thing. All right, guys, for today, and shout out to my Patreon, shout out to the subscribers, shout out to the people who hit the like button, who comment, and shout out to people who are the first time viewers of the LFR family, and also shout out to the people who this might be your last time, you know what I mean? But we about to check out some Elvis Presley, and the name of this song is If I Can Dream, and I'm gonna tell you all about it right after this. This is why I love YouTube, man, because I'm from a different world than a lot of people that are on in my comment section right now. I checked out some Bill Burr. Bill Burr, my first time listening to Bill Burr's comedy was the last couple of months ago. And he did something called My Wife and I Argue About Elvis. Go check that reaction out. I just now did that this week. And then in the comments, it says, you know, people need to know the truth of Elvis. So go check out some In the Ghetto. Now, since I'm from the hood, I had questions about Elvis. People were answering my question. They said, go listen to In the Ghetto by Elvis. So I did a reaction to it that is also posted. And I still had more questions, but I had more respect for Elvis after that. Now they're sending me to If I Can Dream. I wouldn't be checking this out if it wasn't for you guys. So thank you. If it weren't for you guys, comment below. I don't know if you're subscribers. I don't know if you're just passersby. But either way, I appreciate this. So we about to check this out. Guys, y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below. Without further ado, let me shut my ass up and let's listen to some Elvis. He look debonair, don't he? He look quite debonair.
There must be lights burning brighter somewhere.
Every time I hear his baritone voice, man, is dope, man. He has an extremely dope baritone voice. And the fact that he got that natural vibrato to go along with it, too, it just adds in very, very nice. All right, let go.
Got to be birds flying higher in a sky more blue. If I can dream of a better land where all my brothers walk in. Oh, why, can my dream come true? Oh, why?
That's what I'm talking about so far, man. He's slick. He is slick. Like, seriously, he's slick.
There must be peace and understanding sometime.
Uh-huh.
Strong wind of promise that will blow away all the doubt and fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope keeps shining, oh, everyone tell me why. Oh, why? Oh, why won't that sun appear?
He sing with a lot of passion, though, too, man. He sing with a lot of passion. Like, really, it doesn't seem like he's just singing lines off the paper. It seems like, you know, whomever wrote this, they wrote this with a purpose, and he's singing it with a purpose. I don't know if he wrote it, but this joint is nice so far. Let's go.
We're lost in a cloud with two.
I can't make too much noise. People are in, you know, people teleworking, you know what I mean? They finishing up, they people back to work now. But my gracious, he's going deep. I like it. The ad libs, man. I like it. He's singing from his stomach. That's amazing. I'm impressed so far. Let's do it.
That's trouble with pain, but as long as a man has the strength to dream, he can redeem his soul. That's why even my heart doesn't tremble. Question. Still I am sure that the answer's gonna come somehow. Out there in the dark, there's a flickering candle. Oh yeah.
God damn, bruh. I didn't know. I swear to goodness, when I think of Elvis, the only song that I can ever think of from, well, the only thing that comes to my mind is, "You ain't nothing but a hound dog." And that comes from people making fun of him or being a character of his in like Mad TV, Living Color, you know what I mean? Saturday Night Live, those type of things. This dude can actually belt. He's belting, man. There's a difference. Like, he's moving on from that point of sing with an I to sang. Like, in the black community, we say that a person who can sing, like, really do it, nah, they can no longer sing with an I. They can sang. That's with an A, probably with three A's. S-A-A-A-N-G. Exclamation point. Upside down I. Let's go, man. Let's go.
Thank you. Good night.
Thank you. That was nice. That was nice, man. I ain't trying to get in trouble, man. This is crazy, being the man of your house and you scared to get in trouble by your daggone kids who are busy at work, or, you know what I mean, your wife who busy at work. You know what I mean? I'm the man. I do whatever I want to do in this place. This is my house. My house. I don't care what they say. Per usual, man, this gym was nice, man. Shout out to Elvis, man. Shout out to the guys who told me to check this out, man. You're the real MVP. Thank you. This was dope. Per usual, guys, I want to hear what y'all got to say about this in the comments below. And if you have yet to hit that subscribe button, please make sure you do so on your way out the door. If this channel is for you, if it's not, I understand. All right. So, but I do look forward to seeing y'all, especially in the Patreon. Comment below if your comment, if you have a request in your comment, and your comment so happens to be very popular in the thread, I would definitely do your song. I would do your reaction. But if you just want to move straight to the front of the line, you can purchase merch and or join the Patreon and go that way. I get my very first reaction picks from my Patreon because they seem to understand the way this channel is moving, and they understand what it takes for this channel to grow. So when they give me information and they're already vested, you know what I mean? I look out for them as well. All right, so I'll see you guys on the next one. I am Van, LFR Family. Peace out.